Hi guys, welcome back to It's Kevin 123, and today we are going to be playing Minecraft. Yes, I have said it, finally, Minecraft. Okay, let's go. Create new. There's a lot of worlds there, so I don't really know. So this video is just gonna be based on the Minecraft world that we're gonna stick on, so yeah. So, coastal village. Okay, I'm gonna go with this. Okay, so, multiplayer, yes, yes. So, guys, we are going to start, playing multiplayer soon. Yeah, so, yeah. Our YouTube, no. Kevin, wait. Sorry. Kevin's D. Okay, let's get to it. Okay, where is it? Oh, there it is. First, let's get some wood. First step in the Minecraft world is getting wood. So I've been watching, Dennis Daly's, Minecraft stuff, but I don't think it's safe either to be living in a cave because the monsters can like just come up your room and stuff like that. So yeah, got you. So I'm just gonna I'm gonna say bless you to myself. So can you guys please say bless you in the comments? Okay, bless you. So yeah. I am feeling kind of sick today, so, oh, great. Yeah, so, we're going to have to help them to rebuild this, so, yeah. I'm going to start out with the big house. This house. He's like, hey, get out. Mm-hmm. Okay, it looks like it's about to become night now. And, let's check chests. I'm gonna need this for festivals and stuff, so but the button is for opening the door, I think. But does it work well? Okay, it works perfectly. You dare close the door on me. Get out. Doing that, you ain't allowed in my house. Okay. I think I got everything. I'm going to need to go get some more wood though. Yeah. Sorry, villagers. But I'm gonna have to take your crops. But they're like, well, that's not very nice. The ones that are fully grown, I'm gonna think. Okay. can't do anything to me because you're afraid of me. Got a little bit of potatoes. Not potato. Deep potato, six potatoes, nine potatoes. Where's our house again? Dang it. Yep, that's this one, right? The one with the yep. So I'm gonna have to label this. I'm gonna have to get a sign. Why do I still have the chest in my inventory? Right there. By the way, comment you guys of how I did the intro if you guys liked it. So yeah. I just want to know how you guys liked my intro. So sorry if I'm sounding a little bit weird because my last video about the comedy, yeah. I sounded a little bit weird. Sounded like I was speaking a different language, didn't it? Yeah. It doesn't matter. Accidents happen. Yeah. Trying to hop for me? I see. Wait. Oh. Wait. Don't you guys hear that skeleton? Oh, skeleton is burning. I hear a skeleton burning. Oh, I also see some iron there. Don't worry, guys. I'm not that dumb. Just gonna take this. Yo, what is that? Oh, God. Yep. Mm-hmm. Look at this dude. Dude, can't get me, can you? I hit him. Yeah, guys, I'm smart. I know how to kill this dude. I'm just kidding, you know? Shut up. Die. Scared of you either. But you die too. Why isn't he dying? Oh no. Hurting the villagers. Oh, it's a skeleton spawner. So I have to get in there and kill it. Sorry, villager. Yo. What the heck's your problem? Oh shoot. Dang, this dude upgraded. Yeah, I know, that's an update. I know, guys. God, man. I just wanted to get some iron. Dang, chill. That's what happens. Yo. Yeah, I'm gonna need somebody to, shut up. Man, Victor, you kill me, huh? Oh, damn, I killed the villager. Yeah. Bow and arrow. Okay, I'll take that. Can't take it anymore? Damn it. Well, at least you got some arrows. Oh, my God. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to stop the video here. I'm gonna take care of this skeleton business, so, yeah. So no skeletons will get up here and block this entrance. Yeah. I don't know what they'd be trying to do. Okay guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video and peace out, Kevin. Yeah, I mean, peace out, Kevin fans. Now see you next video.